a mad English theorist named George Hay put up his hand and said, what does the panel think about what I believe to have happened, which is the Elder Gods were using H.P. Lovecraft to convey their story to mankind and to build up belief levels to the point at which they could manifest. And every now and then I hear people explain that to me as the truth.
I'm very honored to have received this, the Howie Award, it's called.
So I reach up and tighten it, and it goes on, and I go like that, and there's the dead body.
The vast forces that could just brush us aside at any moment. He knew that we were alone in the universe, that there is no friendly hand to help us.
Being immediately aware that there was something far more potent going on here, to the extent that I genuinely felt as I was almost reading something forbidden, you know. This was so disturbing and so frightening.
Hey, I want a Cthulhu doll and I want to send you material.
I tell you, at conventions, various conventions, I've met people who only read Lovecraft. Now then, forget your fear of the dark or your fear of alien creatures hovering on the borders of reality waiting to break in. I'm frightened of these guys who've only read Lovecraft. There's something wrong there somewhere.
Even if half of what is said can be believed, he's immense, unimaginably large.